Yo, it's your boy Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucker, you, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag, I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.
Yo, it's your boy 10. Yo, I'm up early on this one, man. Yo, shout out to Surf, man. Free Surf. Yo, he got a message. Yo, probably I'll never step on stage again. God has a way of humbling us. You can cut that with a knife right there, man. Yo. Can't believe this one, man. I know Tay Rock hurt. Then he say, you know, life without the lights. I wonder how it's going to be. I know he got a daughter. I know mama love. You know what I'm saying? She probably ain't taking this too easy, you know. I send my prayers out to his family. You can tell Surf got a lot on his head right now at this point. This exclusive, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Just breaking this. I know I've been out for a few days. You know what I'm saying? You know, things be, you know what I'm saying? Everybody got things going on in their life. You know what I mean? But right now, you know, I just feel like, you know, I think my fans needed to get an update on things. You know, I just want to get a good clarification. And I'd rather hear from Surf Mouth itself than just running off at the mouth. You know, and then Surf go to say, you know, sacrifice. I'm okay with that. You know, I don't know if that means, you know what I'm saying? You know, I know he's trying to walk strong with his head up. You know, I heard that he was, you know, praying for the best, but I mean, hoping for the best, but praying for the worst, you know, and this seem like tough times, man. This is definitely tough times for the kid. I grew up on surfing battle rap. I definitely is very familiar with all his work, his whole resume. He's very talented and gifted, and he definitely rolls himself through the battle rap. Yo, very, very impactful. And then he go to say, yo, don't be so mad. It's all right. You know, this guy being real strong and trying to keep his real, you know, his real diehard fans in his corner. You know what I'm saying? With they chin up too as well. You know, I know this got to be difficult on him, man. You know what I'm saying? He's a strong young brother, man. But I know a lot weighing on him right now, man. If y'all can, you brothers got to stop game banging, and y'all gotta, you know, live your life the proper way, man. You know, then he go to say, you know, I'm alive, I can't cry. Maybe not how I wanna be, but fuck it. You know, young brother, if you gotta, you know, shed some tears, it's understandable. You know, you about to have to leave back a baby girl, mama love, your family, and you probably got a loved one out there significant. You know what I'm saying? I just pray for the best. It's 10 Floyd Mayweather season. I ain't come for half. I need the whole damn thing. Yo,
it's your boy Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucker, you, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag. I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh, yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.